Height. Halen, she's been braving the roads all morning, well, in the passenger seat. Halen, where are you and what's going on?
Yeah, that's right, Jake. I'm with Rami, my photographer. He's the one on the steering wheel right now, but we're heading north on 135 right now. And again, pretty much same story. Anywhere you go, roads are just horrible out here. I mean, we've got the snow-packed roads, but also, too, I don't think a lot of people realize there is a good layer of ice underneath this snow. So, I mean, you can even see it a little bit in the lighting. There's like a hint of a nice glaze, so it's slippery out here. I've already counted about 9 slip outs so far just being out this morning. Well, maybe make this 10 right here with this car just to the right of us. But again, very treacherous roads out here. We really can't stress it enough. If you don't have to travel this morning, please don't, because it is just horrible out here. We're still having snow coming down right now, and a lot of it is still continuing to blow over. So especially like traveling on bridges, you can see some of those snow drifts picking up a little bit more, reducing visibility. I will say too, bridges and overpasses that I've noticed have been a lot more icier compared to the main roadways, but even still, it's just icy everywhere. Parking lots, main roads, side streets, you name it, it's slippery. So really take it super slow this morning. Allow extra space between you and the vehicle in front of you. Do not brake hard. Do not accelerate too fast, because again, it only takes just a little slip up and next thing you know, you could very well be in the ditch or possibly into somebody else. So I'm going to send it back to you guys, but we're going to keep you updated all throughout this morning.
All right, thank you, Halen. As you just saw there, roads in pretty rough shape this morning. Just in the last hour, Wichita Public Schools called off school for the day, along with several other large districts.
Now, we'll take a look at those in just a minute, but first, we want to turn things over to 12 News reporter Brock Wilson. He is live on the ground here in Wichita this morning for a better look at what we're seeing here in the metro. Brock, good morning.
Britton, not a whole lot has changed here. I'm just north of Kellogg, east of Washington Avenue. These headlights you see are headed toward downtown. The snow has picked up quite a bit, but if you take a look at the highway, there's really not that thick snowpack. But Halen mentioned you can kind of see that glaze on the highway. That's how you know that it's definitely slick. And you can tell these cars are still moving through here at a pretty good speed, making their way into work this morning. We only saw one real slide off. That car was able to get turned back around and headed back in the eastbound direction pretty quick. So we haven't seen any major crashes here. The plows are coming through every half hour and keeping Kellogg pretty well cleared off. So it's been slow going here on Kellogg, but no major accidents, no real slide-offs to talk about. So people definitely keeping safe and having a decent drive into work this morning, it seems like.